welcome to KCWF In Your Face for October 21st, 2001. I'm your host, Double X, alongside Jonathan, whatever his last name is. I'll be getting here, damn. But right now, we're getting ready for a one-on-one contest.
It will be Loco versus Trashman Gump in a hardcore. Right, ladies and gentlemen.
It's going to be a match for the ages. But wait me when it's over. Just wait me when this match is over. Oh, man.
In the main time of day, it'll be fine, but.
Yeah. Justin, some of us got no mercy to watch tonight.
Get first.
Making his way to the ring.
He's really 300 pounds?
No.
Oh.
I don't think any 15-year-old fat dude.
I wouldn't say that.
I don't play. You better watch out when you're in my way. Because I keep
you. Okay, ladies and gentlemen.
Anyway.
Make his way to the ring. Looking all gay. Gay is recycled bin thingy. It's trash, man, go up.
Life is like a box of garbage.
I think you don't
know what you're gonna get. That's that gun. You got to get pumped. Oh, we got to ask the question. You stump.
We have two masked motherfuckers out here ready to fight.
All we need now is third man in the ring, a referee.
We have no referee.
Well,
I'll do the ref, man.
All right, we got a referee. Anytime today would be perfect, thank you, homie.
This I'm drinking.
It's not just an official in the way until we have a referee.
Indeed.
Ring the damn bell.
I said we take a vote who wants to be the referee.
Shut up.
So I want to be the referee.
Yeah. Oh.
Never mind.
Beat.
Referee Walter is in the house. Ding, ding, ding.
All right, referee Walter Terry.
This match is official in the way.
Yo, Loco, going to work. I'm trashing and dump. In the early going.
What kind of match is this?
Oh, we got the 2x4. Oh,
oh.
What kind of match?
Oh, to the back. Oh, trashing and dump.
I'm not properly briefed on what kind of match this is. On the
it's a standard one-on-one contest. Get in there and do your job.
Is this hardcore?
Come on.
This is hardcore.
Oh.
You're standing in the way, ref. I'll take a hit back.
Do it again.
I didn't get it because you can't
hit. I'm asking a question.
Do it again.
This is hardcore.
Yes, yeah, this is hardcore.
So get in there and make the three count. Whatever you got to do. Man, don't tell me he did it again. He cracked right across his head. Come on.
You all right, man? Come on.
Oh. Trashman Gump, staggering. A local came to bring your... Damn, I can't talk. Board.
What's he gonna do?
He gave me this move before. This hurts.
Oh no!
That's the same fate I got one time. Except it didn't break.
Referee's me.
I'd be abused too if it was me. If it wasn't me. Oh, drunk. I'm drunk. That's the man right there. That's the super fan right there. Drunk.
Trash me and dump sucks.
DDT. Look at my wood, guys.
Oh, referee's got wood right in the middle of a match. Come on, man. That's not necessary. We've got a match going on.
Come touch it.
A Loco.
Hey, you want to touch it?
No.
All right, anyways.
Look, it's all nice.
You've been smoking at him. Oh, cookie kick to the back of Trashman Gump.
You say you don't want to touch it?
Okay, we need some commentation here. Oh.
Oh, nice!
Officer Trashman Gump has done anything here tonight.
I like that.
Trashman Gump does suck. He does.
Yeah, I beat him.
Keep the cover. One.
I can beat him.
Two. Two counts. Near fall. Near fall. Trashman Gump kicking out. Just in time. Trashman Gump still sagging.
Oh!
Took a shot to the head.
Finally.
Yeah.
I still don't think he has a good chance of winning.
Probably not.
Oh, well, they took some hardcore shit before.
Yeah, take out my garbage. Take out my garbage. What's this gonna be? Oh, leg drop.
Leg drop. Is he going for the cover?
It'd be a more impressive leg drop if there was more impact.
Yeah. I agree.
Comes off it. Whoa, nice
flash.
Oh, frog
splash.
I like the splash. One, two. Oh,
look out.
Nice flash. Can we go to a double feature on that?
No. I don't think so.
Oh, we can't? Damn.
No. Maybe next time, though.
Yeah. Oh, man. You know, funding is cost us a whole lot.
Oh, he's pulling out of trash, man.
Oh, that signature is cycling, dude. Oh, to the head.
Maybe I was wrong. Trashman Gump could win.
Well, I don't. He could, man.
He might, but he's still set.
Well, I'd like to see you pick him on.
Here we go. Shot to the loins.
I learned that word in school last week.
Yeah, I heard that word on Coming to America. It's a very good movie.
Yeah, I saw it. Eddie Murphy.
But we're changing the subject here when there's a match going. That's not proper. There's another board. Hit him harder.
Trashman Gump just getting abused here tonight.
Indeed.
While Loco is making a name for himself.
Oh, what's he gonna do here? Oh, man. I had a dream that someone put me through this same exact monstrosity, whatever you want to call it.
I had a dream.
Damn. Oh, no.
That was screwed up. Fucking A plus.
Trashman Gump blocked the thing going through the
cage. Oh, is he good? Is he going for it again?
Come on.
Oh, no.
Oh!
Trashman Gump.
Good bastard!
It looks like Trashman Gump is finally picking up some garbage.
You might be right. And I thought old Loco was going to kick his ass.
Indeed. He shoved his face two times into a wooden board. And this is the cover. To the over? No!
God, he kicked out!
Two count.
Hey!
You need to stop.
I can see these nuts in your mouth.
Oh!
Hey, by the way,
intimidating the wrestler.
By the way, Dan, do you know Shinita?
No, I don't believe I do.
Oh, God! You know,
I heard that one.
You don't know Shinita?
No, I don't.
Give me the.
Oh, okay. All right.
Hey, by the way, hey, ref, do you know Craven?
No.
Craven Moorhead.
Oh.
Anyway, that's...
It looks more like a drop kick to the knee.
But I think it hit his nuts because he's holding him.
I don't know. I think he closed his leg. That's a very good strategy for young women out there.
Yes, remember this.
Yes.
Answer.
Answer. Unless you really don't like kids. I know I don't.
You guys know I need it?
Oh, don't we all? Here we go. Not me, though. I got a girl already. Very good.
Y'all know Juanita?
No.
Juanita, what? Who that?
Juanita out. Juanita
some hands. Oh, all right.
Hey, do y'all know Philip?
No, who?
Philip on his nuts?
Anyway,
back to the match. LFO's been knocked out.
Lately, he's been all trash.
Trashman Gump. He has the upper hand right now.
Come on. Enough with the head.
Don't do it.
Oh,
it's over for El Loco.
Good God.
That does not count.
I'm afraid it doesn't.
Man, Trashman Gump does all these good moves, and then he never goes for the pin.
He's too cocky. I don't blame him.
I think he just wants to beat his ass. He don't care if he wins or loses.
I mean, damn. Oh, need of a gut.
Oh, could this be?
I was whipped. Brought him back.
Close line.
Nice one. Nice throw down clothesline by Trashman Gump.
The ref is checking him. One.
Oh. Nice modified people's elbow. He's going to do it.
Oh.
Nice one. Nice. Oh, we're making three in a row. Oh, man.
It's the Puto's elbow.
One, two.
Oh, he's going to
what? Did you let him up or did he kick him out? Did he kick out?
Trashman Gump is pissed off. Kick in his mouth.
TMG signaling for the end. What's it gonna be? Oh, another need of the gut. What's it gonna be? Oh, pump him to flam?
Oh, he's,
oh, wait a minute.
He
can he get him?
Oh,
he got him good enough.
He connected.
Two, three,
it's over.
Trashman Gump takes the win.
He's done.